Guys, welcome back to Alien Isolation. This is episode. I don't even remember at this point. But yeah, let's get into it. Last one, we talked to Apollo. We also have no weapons, so that's lovely. I have one flare and no flashlight batteries, too. So, yeah, this is not going great for me. But oh well, I don't matter. I hope it don't matter. Kind of screwed if it does. But let's hope that it does not. That it doesn't matter all that much. You gonna open for me? Hello, door. Open, thank you. Oh, I've got a very small amount of juice left on this puppy. Keep giving me bolt gun ammo, but I don't have a bolt gun yet. Did I hide too late? Did it see me? This ain't good.
I'll get to the bottom of this. Apollo will require a detailed report. Unexplained disturbances are most troubling.
Are there two of them, or is it just the one?
There's still something amiss here. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Oh my god. Yo, where's this guy? Where's the goddamn bolt gun already? Please don't tell me he saw that. Please, please don't.
Come out. Come out. Wherever you are.
Oh my god. Bro. Bro, nah.
You are making me waste company time.
Good. How long of a lifespan do you think these robots got before they gotta get charged? Like, if I just stay in here, will his battery die? Do they have batteries that die?
I'm sure this is a misunderstanding.
No, the misunderstanding is that you're just gonna kill me. Okay, watch him. Just watch him. Oh god, let's a flashbang him. It's just, what? Bro, what? Dude was not even fazed in the slightest by that. God damn. I appear to have run back on myself. Oh boy. What's behind this door? He's right behind me, isn't he? Well, I'm dead. I'm just not even gonna fight it. I'm just gonna let him. Damn. Bro, these ones don't get fazed by anything, bro. Like, flashbang. The EMP mines don't do shit on these ones either. I tried that earlier. What's behind this door? Oh, it just takes me back in here. Oh. Okay, well, that's a good cut. It's a good way to sneak around him. Turn around. I don't.
This could require my attention.
No, the fuck you ain't. Look at the shit. Bro was unfazed. Let's see what's this way before my flashlight battery dies. Oh hey, bolt gun. Pick it up!
This could really do some damage.
Anyway, speaking of damage. What? Wait, what? Why won't it fire? I'm so confused. Get off of me! Where's the door? How do I leave? What the fuck? What the fuck is going on right now? Oh, I have to charge it. Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh god, it only fires one at a time. Oh boy. Okay. You know, I made progress finally, Jesus. Or just pick that up. Why is my flashlight not dead yet? Oh. Speaking of dead flashlights, I guess I have to use the terminal. To open up the shutter code 6832. Power delay. Coming to find you. Corrupted folder and. It's 8362, right? No, it was not. 6832. There we go. So, all right, I have almost nothing. I can't see anything really. I just need to hope that I'm gonna get flashlight batteries soon. I mean, I guess I could use my last flare. All right, I think I'm gonna save that toy. Absolutely need it. Anything comes through that door, I start charging. Okay, it's in here. Perfect. There we go. Go to the central reactor.
Ricardo, you ever been to the reactor?
When am I gonna get my weapons back? I want the shotgun.
Did some training in one. Seems like a
I want my shotgun back. I want my flamethrower back, too. I'm scared of the alien, man. Oh, god, I aimed at the wrong door. Okay. We're safe. For now. More bolt gun ammo. Let's go. Yes.
We saw it. It had its back to me, walking down a corridor like it was the most natural thing in the world. I hid. When I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor. Maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the Martians have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. Chief out.
Well, then I got my revolver back. I'd love to get some flashlight batteries up in this place. I don't think I have any. I do not. Shucker. What's the place of interest? Is it just that shutter that's right here? No, it's not. Oh, the elevator. Okay. That makes sense. Let's kind of climb up here. There's a phone. Got it. Let me just, scavenge up this room first, okay. Well, then I'm definitely gonna need that flare that I was talking about earlier. Oh, God. No, we're not, okay. Oh my god.
I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo.
You see anything yet?
Nothing. Got some androids, core control systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the
Our synthetics level. Are built, not created. Potato, potato. What does that say? Before they breed, track, and exterminate. Oh, that's. The motion tracker is originally designed for, like. What? Jesus, dude. Oh my god. Call the elevator. Okay, fine, or don't. Your choice, Ripley. Oh my god, there's another one. God! This is. Jesus. Get off. No, just kill me, dude. Just kill me. Just fucking kill me. Jesus Christ, man. This fucking game. God. God damn. Oh, I'm about to sneeze. It burns, Jesus.
I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo. Nothing. Got some androids. The control system is business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
God, there's two of them. Bro, fucking what? Don't grab me. Don't grab me, you asshole. Get the fuck off of me, dude. Can't even see where I'm going. Okay, then. Okay, I guess I need to get to that door that I can just barely see. Let me guess, more androids on this side. No, thank God, okay. Jesus Christ. Man, those fucking androids, God. This is why I want my shotgun. Because it can actually deal with them. Ugh. Damn. Okay, I'm there. Yes. Did I get the shotgun too? No, I didn't. Okay. Ooh, I've got a lot of ammo. Let's go. Oh! I guess I'll craft another Molotov while I'm here. Be somewhat useful. Bro, how many aliens are going to be down here? What the fuck does that mean? I don't know what that means. Okay, overload the alpha core. How many batteries do I have? Okay, I've got two more. Another corpse. Wait, what? Why am I not a... What the fuck? Why did she pull out the bolt gun? What? I am so confused. I went to use the flamethrower in the fucking bolt gun. What? Why did she automatically go out to the bolt gun? It's weird as fuck. Is there another body over here, sir? Guess not. Okay. Go here. Curl type of spider. Got it. Okay, I think I need to flip that switch. That egg. Still gonna have one in there, isn't it? Is that how I can kill them? Is to disengage the locking mechanism. Okay. Then I can come over here and I can activate it. Okay. There we go. I should probably get out of the water. Assuming that's going to do some electricity bullshit that I don't know about. Oh, or not. Okay. Why isn't the motion scanner freaking the fuck out? Oh my god, there's an alien behind me. Oh my god, there's two of them. There's multiple. There's multiple. Oh, I'm in the alien nest. Lovely. Okay, then. We gotta do that. Come over here, we search this one and get literally nothing from it. But we get more flamethrower fuel. Thank you. in here. Good call. Apparently. How many of them are there? It's like several. Jesus. Whoa, what is this audio, man? I think it's safe to say that I'm fucked, so. What do I do after this? Okay, I'm gonna save my game. I don't really know what I'm doing. There we go, just torch up the egg. Oh, oh my God. I wasn't supposed to go this way, are you serious? So confused. I'm lost right now. Okay, there should be a side passage this way. Let me guess, it's on this side. Sir, what? Oh, there's a body up here. Aha. Here we go. Am I in alien saliva right now? It was behind me. I thought it was in front. This is... I don't know if I can do this, man. I don't think I can trust the motion tracker anymore. Listen, how far is it? Alright, fuck it. I think I'm safe. Get away. Whoa, okay. Damn, dude almost killed me. Bro, what the fuck? Twice in a row, are you serious? At least going the right way. I heard a second one behind me. Bro. Hey. What the fuck is this game anymore? I don't think I can do this game right. Oh my god, it's terrifying. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh my god. This is terrifying. I just need to take a minute. Oh my god. You know, that's all I can handle tonight. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one.